when I talk to people, of course, everybody wants to talk about me playing against Jordan or Karl Malone or whatever. And I get frustrated when I hear people talk about, you know, oh, it's a function of they're just phenomenal talent, or he's this unicorn kind of whatever. It's never that way. And you're 100% right. There is no person thriving and succeeding today that didn't have mentors, friends, someone to guide. Nobody does life in a vacuum.